The Earth, where almost everyone who has ever lived has spent their entire lives. Where most of us will waste a quarter of our lives, Netflix and chilling. But how did we even get here? And why do we like chilling so much anyway? Why are there mountains in some places and deserts in others? And how come we're the only house in the neighborhood with running water? Well, it's a long story, peeps. A 4.5 billion year long story, with a 9.3 billion year prequel. A story of rock and water, of fire and ice, a story about life itself. It's a story of near constant change. It's an unlikely story, to be sure, because, well, it's the only one like it that we know. We know the beginning, we know the middle, but we do not yet know the end. In learning about the history of our only home, we can gain a greater understanding of today and perhaps even predict tomorrow. And maybe, just maybe, if we care enough and work hard enough, we can make sure this story doesn't become a tragedy to be told by future generations. So let's get started. We've got a lot to cover. We're going to examine the Earth and stuff through the lens of geology. You see, geology is the science that deals with the Earth's structure and substance, its history, and the processes that act on it. Geologists study things like climate and volcanoes and earthquakes, the moon and Mars and Europa. Geologists study the formation and evolution of life. We answer questions like, why is the Grand Canyon so grand? Where do we find more oil or aluminum or the rare earth elements that make your iPhone possible? When, where, and why did humans evolve? Why is New Orleans sinking but the Adirondacks are rising?
Geology isn't a real science!
Geology has its own scientific principles, of course, but we rely on tools from other sciences to help us answer questions about the Earth. Sciences like chemistry and physics and biology. Because at the end of the day, the story of Earth is a story of chemical, physical, and biological change, manifested as geological change. This is a course that's modeled in part after an introductory geology or planet Earth course that you might take at a local university. Except instead of doing 30, 60-minute lectures, we're just gonna play the hits. We're gonna look at things like the formation of the Earth, how old it is, and how we know that. We're gonna look at where our moon came from. We're gonna look at the origin of life and evolution. We're gonna look at volcanoes and earthquakes and mass extinctions. We're gonna look at the different rock types, how to tell them apart, where you might find them, and what they might tell you about the place you find them in.
Oh man, look at these grain sizes.
We're also going to talk about climate change and fossils and crystals and other planets, and I'm probably going to go on a couple rants. So if that sounds like something you're into, then stick around. I hope you do. And one final thing before we go on, I want to make sure you understand everyone is welcome here. I don't care what your scientific background is, what your ethnicity is, what your gender identity is, what country you're from, what your politics are, or, you know, what God you may or may not believe in. You're welcome here. So strap in, buckle up, prepare for launch, get your lunchbox and your hard hat, because we're going to get to work.